Hello guys, come back with me. PS4 update again with system software version 10.71. Okay, the update is, the size of the update is 493 megabyte. Okay, this is the latest update on August 10 or August 11, 2023. System software version 10.71 on PS4, okay, for PlayStation 4. Let's see what is the detail update for this system software version 10.71. 2 weeks ago, the system software is version 10.70, okay, but today on August 11, 2023, the PS4 system software version 10.71, guys. Okay, guys. Okay, this is waiting for the update. I need for the update for 42 seconds left. For the previous version, like the system software version 10.70. Some people getting error for the update, and because of that, maybe Sony, the developer of Sony or the IT of Sony, give the new update, guys. Okay, this is the new update to fix the bug before this system software version 10.71. Okay. It's time to preparing to install. Okay, just wait for the preparing to install this, guys. We will wait for this preparing to install for this system software, the latest update on the PlayStation 4, PS4 Pro. Okay, preparing to install 15%, 18%. Just wait for the install, guys. Preparing to install. We hope this system software version 10.71 is very good and no bug in this version, because for previous version in system software version 10.70 have bug and also have error. So many user get the problem the previous system software. So 2 weeks later, in here system software version 10.71, we hope no bug, no error, and smooth. The system software version 10.71, we hope smooth and no bug, no error on PS4 system software, guys. Okay, just wait, preparing to install. Disinstall still 93%, 94%, 95%, 97%. Okay, you can skip per scan. Ready to install? Okay, ready to install system software version 10.71. Okay, click X on the refresher, update system software. Okay, few detail. We see the detail for the software, guys. Please wait. What is the latest feature? Main feature in the system software update. This system software update improve system performance. Okay, just system performance, guys. Next update. Okay, guys, just waiting for the update for my PS4. Okay. Wait for the blank, guys. You will see how long this install and update this PS4 system software version 10.71 version. Okay, just maybe 30 seconds to turn on again to my PS4. Okay, please wait. Okay, just work this way. Okay, installing update file. Do not turn off the PS4 during installation. After the installation has completed, the PS4 will automatically restart, guys. Okay, just wait for that. 60%, 70%, 70%, 80%, 90%. Okay, 100%. Okay, finish for 100%, guys. Okay, what next again? Oh, turn off again, and we will back for turn on again my PS4. Okay, just wait for under 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, guys, wow. Rebooting database, warning before using read product. Okay, finally, look at this install system software, guys. Version 10.9. Finally, my system software is great, guys. Okay, look at this system software. Just now, look at this system software version 10.71 update file. Okay, look at this. Nothing error in here. Setting. Usually the change feature in setting version. Okay, good. Everything is good. Nothing. Oh, my dual shock for battery is low, guys. Okay, look at this system. We go to the system. Okay, we open the system information to look at the system version of my PlayStation 4 or PS4. Okay, click system. Okay, 10. Oh, okay, that's good, guys. My system software is okay. Okay, just like that, guys. Nothing new in here, but yeah, okay, maybe we will find this good game on this version. Okay, just like to get thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Just PS4 system software version 10.71.